Have patience and persevere in the holy exercise of meditation. Have courage and do not fear the assaults of the devil, remember this forever. Always humble yourself lovingly before God and man, because God speaks to those who are truly humble of heart.